In this video, I will show you how to sum values less than the specified number in Excel like this. So let's get started. Here in this Excel sheet, I have order details containing the order number and total amount. Now I want to sum up all the order amounts where the order total is less than $100. We can use the Excel SUMIF function to do that. The SUMIF function returns the sum of the values in a range that meets the specified condition. This function accepts three arguments: a range, a criteria, and an optional sum range. Let's start the formula by typing an equal sign in the target cell. Now type SUMIF followed by an opening bracket. Select the cells containing the amount as the first argument. Since we want to sum all the orders less than $100, I will type the less than sign followed by the number 100 in the double quotes as the condition or criteria argument. Type the closing bracket and hit the enter key to complete the formula. As you can see, we now have the sum of the cells less than the specified number. Instead of hard coding the number 100 in the formula itself, we can also refer to a value from a cell. For example, I have the number 100 stored in the E3 cell. Let's modify the formula and append the number 100 to less than sign using the ampersand like this. As you can see, the number is now referenced from the cell instead of hard-coded. Now the sum will be calculated automatically without changing the formula whenever we change the number. We can also use the SUMIFS function instead of the SUMIF function to calculate the sum. The SUMIFS function returns the sum of the values in a range that meets multiple criteria. We can specify more than one pair of range and criteria using this function. Please note that the order of the arguments of the SUMIFS function is different from the SUMIF function. Since we want to get the sum of the order amount, I will select the range of the cells containing the amount as the first sum range argument. We also want to apply the condition on the same amount cells. I will select the same amount cell range as the second criteria range argument. Finally, I will type the criteria less than 100 in the double quotes as the third argument. Type the closing bracket and hit the enter key to complete the formula. As you can see, we now have the sum of the cells less than the specified number. We can also use the SUMPRODUCT function instead of the SUMIF and SUMIFS function to achieve the same results. Here is the formula to do that. This part of the formula checks if the amount cells are less than 100 and returns an array of 5 elements containing true and false values as a result of the comparison. A true value is returned if the amount is less than 100, false otherwise. The multiplication math operation automatically converts these true and false values to 1 and 0 respectively. These 1 and 0 values are multiplied with the respective amount cells. The amount cells less than 100 are multiplied by 1 and the other amount cells are multiplied by 0, thus filtered out. The result of the multiplication is an array containing the amounts that are less than 100. Finally, the SUMPRODUCT function sums up the array elements and the result is 130. As you can see, we now have the sum of the cells less than the number 100. Watch these videos for more Excel tips, tricks, and how-to tutorials. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.